Sorry about that. Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, Exploeres of Darkness. And besides the fact that we took down a lot of outlaws, and Iroh died, nothing really happened. Besides the fact that we're on a new chapter and we have yet to like deal with it, but we're about to go do that now, so. Oh yeah, I do get a Marine Cognage. Wow. Damn it, I'm going to go up this ladder and down it. There we go. It's having a bit of a music problem. Boom, 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 boom. I'm never putting those away. Putting half of my inventory away, except for some more embers. Got me some food, so if y'all like don't hear me talking or if y'all hear me munching, yeah, now y'all know. Avatar. I might change out my team again. Money. Well, that's Andrew. Come on, Iroh. You're rolling with me. Grant has his backup. Oh, no, never mind. Jinx is doing whatever the fuck he wants to do. Oh, what's up, Grant? Thank you. forever going to be at 8 HP. So every time he gets to 8, he drops back down to 5. Okay, never mind. Oh, that worked. Bitch, no! Ah, this is me and Brent now. Oh, now we reach this. God damn it. Okay. Okay, we didn't lose Brent, we didn't lose Nidge and Iroh for nothing, I guess, because... Raw. I'm not about to call it a video because I don't know how long it's been, but I'm about to cut it. If it's been 30 minutes, then I'm not gonna make another, second part to this. Well, cut and then cut back, but if it's not been 30 minutes, I'm just gonna cut back and keep on going. But I'm about to take a quick break. So if it's been 30 minutes, see you guys around. Hope you enjoyed the video, all that good shit. If not, then don't mind that. So see ya.